Hello and welcome to my channel Anyone Can Cook with Christian and my little friend Mickey. You have probably seen my apron. Today we cook again a dish from the Rendezvous Gourmand Festival in Disney Studio Park. The Buddha Bowl from the Vegetarian Chalet. At the festival, the Buddha Bowl is served as a small snack. Today we will prepare it as a main course. Furthermore, I will explain you how the Fastpass works. The principle of the Buddha Bowl is as simple as it is ingenious. Throw everything together in a bowl and you are done. Sounds great, doesn't it? If now you have appetites for a delicious Buddha Bowl, then I will give you here some fantastic tips. For the Buddha Bowl a la Chef Christian, we need the following ingredients. For 2 servings of bulgur salad, 250 grams bulgur, 1 onion, 1 tablespoon of tomato paste, 1 pepper, 1 chili pepper, 1 lemon, parsley, salt, pepper, 500 milliliters vegetable stock, cumin. For the garlic herb sliced meat, 250 grams sliced meat, chicken or vegetarian, 4 cloves of garlic, 1 lemon and parsley. For the salad, iceberg lettuce, 1 pear, 100 grams of goat cheese, 50 grams of walnuts and green onions. Furthermore, we need 100 grams of soy or pea sprouts, 250 grams of chickpeas, 1 avocado and 2 eggs. For the dressing we need balsamic vinegar, liquid honey, Dijon mustard, salt, pepper and chili flakes. We start with a bulgur salad because it has the longest preparation time. I cut all necessary ingredients into small pieces. I have already prepared the lemon juice. First, I will fry the onions. When the onions are glassy, I add the bulgur. Then I add 500 milliliters of vegetable stock. Next the peppers and the chili. I season with some salt and cumin. Last, I add some tomato paste and let it cook for about 20 minutes. By the way, I will explain you how the Fastpass in Disneyland works. With the Fastpass, you can shorten the often long waiting times at some selected attractions. For example, at Big Thunder Mountain and Tower of Terror, the waiting times are often up to 120 minutes. With the Fastpass, you shorten it sometimes to about 10 minutes. And how does it work? You go to a Fastpass attraction, which is marked in the park map. Currently, there are 10 Fastpass attractions together in both parks. Above the machines, you can see the period of time for that the ticket is valid. You scan your admission ticket and take the Fastpass out of the device. At the specified time, return back to the attraction. Go to the special Fastpass entrance and give the cast member the ticket. After the ride, you can get another Fastpass for an attraction of your choice. This is only possible after the ride, because you can get only one Fastpass at a time in each park. An exception is when you get a fast pass, for example, in the morning, and the time period for the ride is in the afternoon. Then you can get another fast pass 2 hours after receiving the first fast pass. Another tip. Some attractions also have a single ride entrance. Ratatouille, for example. If you don't mind driving separately from friends or family, this is a really good alternative. You can go straightly to the attraction. The waiting times are often much shorter than with a fast pass. Now I add parsley and lemon juice to the bulgur salad. Next, we prepare the garlic herb sliced meat. We first cut the garlic into small pieces. For the garlic, I have a little trick for you. I first press the garlic with a knife, then you can peel it easier. Christian, do you know where the name Buddha Bull comes from? That's a really good question. There are different theories. The first says the name comes from the full bowl, which is looking like the big belly of a Buddha. The second theory, which is more credible to me, says the name comes from a traditional Zen Buddhist diet called Oryoki. This is Japanese and means that which contains just enough. With this diet, only bowls of a certain size are used. The largest bowl is called the Buddha bowl. The monks fill this bowl with food and only eat what fits well in the bowl. There is no food left. Next, I cut the parsley. For that, I always use a scissors. That is the easiest way. The current trend of the Buddha bowl comes from the United States, and it's often associated with the clean eating. Here the focus is also on herbal, natural and varied ingredients. Asian cuisine often contains this composition for which the Buddha bowl is so famous. Plenty of fresh vegetables, carbohydrates in the form of rice, pasta or tofu. For the garlic herb sliced meat, we need lemon juice. We add the lemon juice together with some olive oil to garlic and herbs. I stir it well and then let it stand for a while. I fry the sliced meat in a pan with some olive oil. We use around 250 grams, that are 2 servings, are 125 grams. Christian, you just used the French word A, that means of. I know there is an accent on the A, but how does it work exactly? It is not that difficult. In French, there are 3 different accents that are placed over vowels. The first is the accent aigu. It comes from the bottom left to the top right. It is used when you want to emphasize the vowel. It is only used for the E, for example in the word café. The E is then spoken like in the German word Schnee. The second accent is the accent grave. It is a dark vowel. It goes from the top left to bottom right and is not only placed above the E, also on other vowels. It is also used to distinguish words that have 2 different meanings. For example, the word la. Without an accent, it means the, and with an accent, it means there. The third accent is the accent circumflex. It looks like a small roof. However, it is somewhat difficult here. There is no specific rule on how the accent is used. You just have to learn that by heart.
A few moments later.
You can't imagine how delicious it smells.
Ihr könnt euch gar nicht
I really got a big appetite.
Ich hab schon richtig Appetit bekommen.
Here are the ingredients for the salad. I will prepare and cut them. Meanwhile, I will tell you about a great destination for a trip near Disneyland. We have been in Saint-Saëns, a small town located 95 kilometers northeast of Disneyland. Located in the department of Aisne, it has approximately 29,000 inhabitants and is surrounded by forests. Saint-Saëns is the former capital of France before it was moved to Paris. The city has preserved a rich religious heritage from its medieval era, what you can see during a walk along the outstanding monuments. the Gothic Cathedral from the 12th century is very beautiful. And the former abbey that Duke Hugo the Great built in 1076. The remains of it are really remarkable. For example, the impressive and dizzying facade of the church with its two high towers. I like the city very much. Almost everything can be reached by foot. Last time, I've been there off-season. There not have been many tourists. I would recommend that to you. You should not go during high season. It is much better to go out of season and preferably during the week. You will enjoy that much more. We also prepare poached eggs for the Buddha bowl. I have a tip for you, which makes it a little bit faster. I have prepared a cup with vinegar and water in the mix of about 1 to 10. I put an egg into the cup and put it in the microwave for about 1.5 minutes. The advantage using the microwave is that it is much easier and faster, and the other components do not get cold. Last, I will prepare the dressing, and then we can start serving. For the vinaigrette, we need a teaspoon of mustard, some liquid honey, olive oil, balsamic vinegar, chili flakes, and pepper. Mix the vinaigrette well. A good dressing makes a Buddha bowl even more spectacular.
5 minutes later.
Now, as we have prepared all components, we can start serving. First, I put some bulgur salad in the bowl. Some of the iceberg lettuce, chickpeas, soybean sprouts, and the garlic herb sliced meat. We garnish with a poached egg, with goat cheese and the pear, with walnuts and avocado. Finally, we add some dressing. Voila! Bon appetit! A little tip, the Buddha bowls are also great for making a fantastic meal out of leftover food. The leftover food will be warmed up and supplemented with fresh ingredients. Then you have a fantastic and healthy meal. That is everything for today. And don't forget, if you liked the video, give me a like, subscribe to the channel and press the bell. Goodbye, Christian and my little friend Mickey. Thank you.
Thank you.